Hey guys, welcome back to another Call of Duty Mobile video, and today we have some sneak peek leaks of Season 11. Let's start with the Season 11 Battle Pass. The PKM Light Machine Gun is going to come out in the Battle Pass, which means at tier 21 we are going to get the base weapon and at tier 50 we are going to get this PKM Boru skin. This is a sick looking gun skin, and fortunately we can also see the completionist camos with this weapon. So here we have the gold camo, platinum camo and the Damascus camo. I guess the gold camo looks really nice with this weapon. It also comes with a tactical scope which you can remove, and here is how the iron sight looks like. This is not the base weapon's iron sight. Still I like the iron sight because it's a different iron sight. Moving on to the crate items, we have this FR556 fractured forces skin, and it is not a really big deal, just wanted to show you guys. The gun skin is available in Modern Warfare just like the PKM Boru skin, so we can take a good look at it. The next news is that it seems like the iFerg skins are coming in next season, because we have DRH that data miners believe it is made up of the iFerg style, that's what they say. So if you take a good look at the design and the colors, I guess it has something to do with Ferg, and it comes in a bundle. There's another news called iFerg Hawk Nest and Bobby Place coming in season 11, so maybe we are going to get some bundles from these content creators, which you may or may not like, that's up to you. Then we are going to get this R90 skin inside of a crate, which we don't have a model yet. Then when you're talking about the daily mission crate, we are going to get the Scout 2 Firewalker skin, the BK57 going kawaii skin, the sticky grenade serpentine, and most of these items came out in paid crates except the Scout 2 Firewalker, which means free to play players now have a chance of pulling out these paid items for free. So the BK57 going kawaii and the Scout 2 has same mods, so if you try hard you will get either one of them. The going kawaii also comes with a weapon set, which means there's chance of you getting some items from this free crate. When the actual crate comes out, you can try and get the weapon set. The legendary Firebreaks AR kill watch or the AR kill counter is going to be fire instead of some technologically advanced artificial holographic light or whatever that is, and still we can't see the actual kill watch because the update is not yet here. The actual names of the legendary blueprints that come in season 11 are also leaked. Now earlier the PKM Light Machine Gun's legendary blueprint's name was Christmas. I guess that is because since that is not their immediate next season, they rename it from whatever they like. So the actual names are here. So we are going to get the PKM Red Nose Revenge, Locust Death of Electrons, Type 25 Rider's Peak, D13 Sector Steam Grinder, and finally Man Over Dive Bomb. It seems like we are not going to get a mythic weapon next season, which is good. So those are the latest sneak peek leaks that you guys should know. Let me know in the comment section what you guys think about these leaks so far. Subscribe and click the bell icon if you haven't yet. Watch my other videos. Comment what you guys think about this video, and I will see you guys in the next one.